And two boys are dead after a car crash in Bertie County. Sergeant Jason Williams with the Highway Patrol says the boys were 11 and 13 years old. Williams told WITN the accident happened yesterday on Highway 11 north of Lewiston. The boys who were in a Nissan Sentra were pronounced dead at the scene. Williams says one of the boys was ejected from the car and the other was trapped when emergency officials got to the scene.